Steve, thanks very much. Mobile Fire Rescue investigators looking for the cause of a deadly Midtown house fire.
Mobile Fire Rescue noticing thick smoke coming from a guest home on Seminole Street at around 7 o'clock. Firefighters knocked down the door. They found a 51-year-old man dead on the floor.
The victim's identity will not be released until the family is notified. People in the area tell us the man lived alone. Investigators